Top 10 health halo foods to stop eating immediately.
Number 10.
Calorie-free sprays. Add butter for 0 calories. That's the promise touted by various calorie-free sprays. The truth is that these so-called zero-calorie sprays actually do contain calories, as many as 8 or 10 every few sprays. The reason? The U.S. Food and Drug Administration says any food that contains
Number 9.
Light ice cream. There are few things in life that are more refreshing on a hot summer day than a bowl of ice cream. Unfortunately, most ice creams are made with heavy creams and gut-busting ingredients that make it high in calories and fat. The answer has to be light ice cream, right? Nope. Light ice cream is loaded with artificial
Number 8.
Baked chips. Baked chips are touted as a health alternative to regular potato chips since those crunchy snacks are typically fried in oil. While it is true that baked chips are lower in fat, they're typically processed with a ton of added sodium and even sugar to add taste.
Number 7.
Flavored yogurt. Yogurt is a wonderful food. The probiotics found in it are great for your gut, plus it's loaded with protein. But the health benefits are wiped out when you eat the flavored versions sold at stores. The reason? They're loaded with sugar, sometimes 20 grams or more for just a few ounces of yogurt.
Number 6.
Agave syrup. Agave was pitched to consumers as a healthy alternative to white sugar and even honey because comes from a plant and has a low glycemic index, meaning it doesn't elevate blood sugar right after eating. It does, however, contain a ton of fructose, at least 80-90%, way more than white sugar, and can lead.
Number 5.
Organic candy. Candy is never part of a healthy diet, and that goes for the seemingly healthy organic candy, too. Organic candy is still candy. It's made with sugar-filled ingredients, like fruit juices and honey, that add up quickly. It's also a nutritionally void food, meaning it has nothing in the way of vitamins or nutrients.
Number 4.
Pre-made protein shakes. A common theme of many foods on this list is that they can be healthy when they're made at home with healthy ingredients and portion control in mind. The problem is that we tend to assume that the same things we buy in store are the same. Not true. Take pre-made protein shakes and smoothies, for instance.
Number 3.
Veggie chips. Need to step your veggie game up? Don't go for veggie chips. This health food aisle staple seems like it would be healthy. The way they're processed in manufacturing plants means you're getting a ton of sodium, and maybe even sugar, without all of the nutrients. Crunch into some raw carrots or celery sticks, instead. But for
Number 2.
Granola. Granola has to be healthy, right? Wrong. The crunchy stuff made with oats averages a whopping 597 calories per cup, not to mention 28 grams of fat and 24 grams of sugar per cup. Yes, per cup. There are somewhat healthier versions of your favorite crunchy granola, but your best
Number 1.
Smoothie bowls. There's no denying that smoothie bowls are delicious. They can be super healthy, too. As long as they're made with whole foods with sensible portion sizes. The problem, many of these smoothie bowls, especially the ones found in restaurants, are calorie and sugar bombs made with fruit juices, purees, honey, and sweetening. Please subscribe our channel for more update videos.